take my leave. Good day.
Who is she, Ambassador?
A merchant. I thought we should reach out to the dwarves to secure lyrium for the Inquisition's mages. According to Lady Corpin, it raised the ire of the Chantry.
How?
Access to lyrium makes us rather more formidable than anticipated. We are becoming a challenge. Sadly, the remaining Grand Clerics appear to be consolidating the Chantry's power, instead of comforting the masses.
The Chantry couldn't solve its own problems when it had a Divine.
Yet many people continue to bear it great love. We will not benefit from its decline. Little but the Chantry ties Orlais, Nevara, Ferelden, Antiva, and even Rivaine to a common cause.
Has the Chantry truly promoted such peace?
Unrest's chant is familiar across kingdoms, a source of many shared customs. That is the crucial point. Common ground is the start of all negotiations.
I suppose a shared faith can be useful when talking with strangers.
Precisely. And these similar interests are merely where we begin. We must learn to think beyond our own wants to secure peace in Thedas.
How did someone so lovely and selfless go into Orlesian politics, Lady Montellier?
Well, that is, really, you give me too much credit. While you're here, I do have a question. The remaining Grand Clerics sent a missive inquiring about the events at the Temple of Sacred Ashes. They demand to know whether the Inquisition officially claims that Andraste saved you from the breach. If it were up to you, how would you reply?
Will my answer change your reply to the Chantry?
If Leliana, Cassandra, Cullen, and I could agree on our official stance, I could answer that. We should decide soon. The revered mothers don't seem to know what to make of you.
I'd tell the Chantry that Andraste herself shielded me from harm.
I'd truly like to hear the debates that would raise in Val Royeaux. Thank you for your thoughts. A good day to you.
I feel like it just shoves in their face more, saying that I am.
Good day to you.
What do the people make of us?
Despite our fame, we're low on steadfast allies. We must aim for more.
Any thoughts on the people here?
Who did you mean?
Let's speak later.
Goodbye. We will study that. Please tell me if you find something. Hello? Can I help you with something?
I'll speak with you later.
Travel safely.
Well, I've already asked her those questions, so I don't know why they're popping up again. Packs. I need two more.
Did you see the message I sent?
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, I'm not doing that one. Oh, actually, yeah, no.
What we have.
All right.
Thank you. When it says available cost, like full power, that means it usually travels somewhere.
Let us begin.
You know what? Why don't we get them? Press the button in a circle. So, actually, no, let's go top to bottom. Let's go find Blackwall.
Come to me, child, and I shall embrace you. In my arms lies eternity.
First of all, though, do you need to go sell some stuff? Go speak to Thren first.
Can I help you with something?
Farewell.
Make a go with you.
I just need to go to a merchant. Though. I should probably check everything first, though, shouldn't I? Okay.